DairNZ places a lot of value on demonstration to farmers. We're convinced that those are all really powerful means of growing farmer awareness and allowing them to test ideas before they start to pick things up themselves. I have a very wide range of what is included when I think about demonstration. Demonstration is about showing people real life examples and backing it up with the data and the analysis. So at one end you can think of a research trial, even a quite detailed research trial, having a demonstration value, because farmers can come in and see the research when it's being done, understand what's going on, comment on it and critique it to help the researchers be more relevant to them. But for the farmers, get value out of understanding the science and how it's working. Then when we have the science proven at a concept level, we can go out and test it on demonstration farms. So we might do, as we do typically here in New Zealand, we will do systems comparisons. So we will run today's standard system and we will compare it to the new science or the new technology and the new option. And by running those two systems next to each other, we have a really powerful demonstration. So that's a powerful but quite expensive way of doing demonstration. Then we go out to leading farmers. So if leading farmers are a great source of demonstration, they might be really good at getting cows and calf, or they might have a really profitable system, or be really good at staff management. Other farmers can come in and see what they're doing and exchange opinions and look at their data benchmarked against the local averages and listen to the tips and the tricks and the stories and the failures and the successes. And that's hugely powerful for farmers to see and to touch and to hear from their peers. And there's a fourth component to that, and that's demonstrating process. In many of the ways that farmers work into new ideas, they'll usually often go through a process, and it might start with their goals. You know, particularly if a farmer's regenerating itself, revitalizing its own business, maybe bringing succession or family members coming home. But there's a goal setting exercise, there's an analysis and benchmarking, and then there's a design and implementation. So that's a journey, that's a progression that farmers might take 5 years to go through. And so being able for other farmers to see that process as well as the individual technical pieces that pitch into it, I think is really valuable as another way of thinking about demonstration.
Demonstration sites is about showcasing what farmers can do. That can be used in either a discussion group sense or in an action group sense. Okay, so for the discussion group sense, it might be, well, this is what these people are doing. What do you think of that? With the action group, it's like, these are what these people are doing. What do you need to do at home to make the same thing happen at your place?
The other issue that demonstration farms do is that they create a network in our communities and they allow us to bind our communities. It's very important because we're isolated on our dairy farms. They allow us to keep our families and our communities together.